Hello, I'm TBT Lego Guy. I don't think I've ever told you this, but around 3.5 months ago, I made a clone of myself. But I haven't really talked to him since. He doesn't really live in the same house as me, so I decided to invite him around and just see how he's doing.
Hey there, TBT Lego Guy. How are you doing?
I'm doing pretty good. How are you doing?
I'm doing pretty good. In fact, on the way over here, I came up with a very good idea. Would you like to hear it?
No, not really.
Okay.
Well, are you sad?
Well, yeah, of course I'm sad. I mean, why would you say that you don't want to hear it?
Well, you asked me whether or not I wanted to hear it, and I really didn't, so I said that I didn't want to hear it. How else was I supposed to say that?
You're not supposed to say that at all. I was just being courteous by asking you whether you wanted to hear my idea or not, but you can't actually say no, you don't. You have to say yes, you do. That's how socializing works.
Well, I'm opposed to that, because to me, it kind of seems like you had what you thought was a great idea, and I understand that, because that's what all people do. They have ideas, and because that idea is from their head, they think, oh, well, it must be an amazing idea, because I came up with it. I gotta brag about how amazing I am and the great ideas I have, but really, nobody else cares, because it really does seem like bragging, because it is. And I really didn't want to hear you bragging about something that I probably wouldn't have cared about anyways.
I'll give you my toy X-Wing if you listen to my idea.
Ooh, okay, I'll listen to your idea.
Okay, so has this ever happened to you? You're drinking a juice box, and you take a couple of sips, but before you know it, there's no more juice left in the box. Well, don't worry, I've got something for you. I've got, like, I'm calling it a juice cube, okay? And I'm sticking with that name. It's like a big old cube. And it's, a foot and a half tall, wide, long. It's filled with juice. It's got all of the juice you'll need, and it's got wheels on at the bottom, so you won't have a problem taking it around everywhere. Don't worry, you don't need to push it anywhere. There's like a leash attached to it, so you just pull it around like a wagon. And you might be thinking right now, to drink it, it's kind of low on the ground. Do I need to lean over and sip out of it? No, no, no. Because you see, there's this very long straw that comes out of it, so it can be like way behind you, and you can just be drinking it from wherever you are. Do you like the idea?
Yeah, I'm actually very impressed with it.
Really? You are?
I am, yeah. In fact, I called dibs on it.
What?
Yeah, I called dibs on the idea, and therefore I now own the rights to it, and I can, put it into, factories and stuff, and actually make it, whereas you can't, because it's no longer your idea, and you can't really argue with me, because, dibs is basically the law.
Man, that's right, dibs basically is the law. Well, that's the last time I tell you any more of my good ideas!